10 lines speech on Gandhi Jayanti for children. Respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. Today I am going to deliver a short speech on Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti falls on 2nd October every year. It is the non-violence day in India. It is a national festival of India. India's political elite in their respect to Gandhiji at his memorial at Rajghat, Delhi. Gandhiji's favorite Bhagavati Raghav Raja Ram makes us feel his divine power. Children play acts based on Mahatma Gandhi. Street marches educate people about the values of truthful living. All the liquor and meat shop remain closed on Gandhi Jayanti. People take to cleaning their schools, offices, societies, etc. Celebrating Gandhi Jayanti reinstalls the feeling of nationalism and patriotism. If you like it, please subscribe to the channel and share the videos with your friends. Bye.